deep. You know, she's been being prostituted for a long time. Since a kid, she's been being prostituted, bro. You know, R word, yeah, bitch. Till you come see me, you ain't got a job. Till you come see me, bitch, the whole world waiting on you to figure your motherfucking mind out. That's so R, bitch. I promise you. I promise you, you gotta come holler. Same shit's gonna go for Jasmine Guy.
not different world. Man,
I'm not doing this with you. She is a kidnapper, bro. Nothing but a kidnapper. The bitch be kidnapping on Paru. The bitch be kidnapping, Crip. I swear to God, Crip. On Bloods. The bitch be kidnapping on Paru. Hey, hey, Jigga. Jigga. Am I lying?
Nah, bro.
Yo, man, Jigga. Yo, bro. Y'all fucking with me, bro. I mean, I
know Jasmine
this.
Guy's she's a household like favorite. She's a.
I mean, but Jasmine Guy, bro. I can't do Jasmine.
Now the question is, was Orlando spilling the truth, or was it one of another of his wild claims? Well, fans are willing to go out on a limb and assume that he's spitting facts because Raven's career is kind of proof of the hell she had to put up. Y'all may remember her from the That's So Raven show, but she was in the industry way before that. She starred in the Bill Cosby show, after being forced into the industry by her parents at the young age of 4. And of course, working in the industry at such a young age came with its own set of problems. I mean, this girl was working with Bill Cosby, and we don't need to go down that rabbit hole. And then there's the fact that Raven's weight was always an issue. Mind you, we're talking about a kid here. She recalled her days on the Bill Cosby show saying, "It was definitely hard. I remember not being able to have the bagel or anything. We would call it crafty, where it's just a table of food ready for you to eat whatever you want. And I remember people would be like, 'You can't eat that. You're getting fat.' I'm like, 'I'm 7. I'm hungry.'" And that's not all. The pressure of the industry also forced her to go under the knife before she even hit 18. And that too after her dad floated the idea. Raven also had to face some troubles because of her sexuality. The higher-ups didn't want her to go public with the news because that would reduce her appeal. They tried to get Raven to hide her sexuality by giving her a boyfriend in front of the cameras, and one of those fake boyfriends happened to be Orlando Brown, and let's just say he did a pretty good job at it. That said, Raven's been pretty vocal about her struggles as a child star. She's been trying to make everyone realize the truth about the industry. She's been vocal about how everyone around her, the directors and even her parents, chose to make a brand out of her instead of protecting her. FYI. Orlando has been saying the same things about the industry, and as someone who worked closely with Raven, fans are willing to bet that Raven had the same experiences. And at the end of the day, that carried a severe toll on her. But what do you think of the situation? Do you think Raven Symone was really mistreated? Let us know in the comment section below.